All right, well, it's getting close to Christmas, so I am, every year I do a couple pictures, so this year I decided to show everyone what I do, not just graphic design, but I love to draw too. So anyways, I found this really cool picture on Google Images right there. Anyways, I found that really cool picture and I liked it, so I was like, I need to draw that. So here's my outline so far. You can see I just drew the tentative outline and then a little bit of where like the darker shading spots are. So now what I'll do is I'll go back in with a fine point marker, make some more outlines and a little bit more shading. And then I'll go in with some watercolor pencils. And then I'll take some of these wonderful brushes here and brush it. Use watercolor paper, and eventually it looks something like this. I painted this the other day for Jeff, my soon-to-be father-in-law. You can see here, it's a really nice color effect. So, I've never drawn a fish before, so that was new. So, kind of cool. But anyways, it's just a little neat kind of perspective with some watercolor pencils. So, we'll see. See that at the end of my time painting and drawing, that this is the end result. And you can see the watercolor as I shaded around it, you know, and then you watercolor over it, and you just lightly blend everything, all the different colors, and ends up looking like a pretty cool picture. So anyways, I'm not an illustrator, but it's fun.